He does, and it's unfortunate that he does. Probably. I'll probably get back on that. I think so, at least. Right now, the plan is to play through this entire game, however long that takes. And then I have to... I still have to finish Destiny. Yeah, I'm glad that that's how it works. Same with partner, which is a little more iffy, IMO. There have been several incidents with Twitch partners that have been like, they'll basically use the checkmark to like, I don't know, get away with doing and saying shitty things.
I shouldn't have come back.
So like, this vote is very important. I don't know. Now come. Uh-oh, there we go. Oh, I like her hair in this. That's a Santa beard.
Jedi were keeping the peace. I feel
that's never been their thing. The Jedi are just space police, let's be honest.
Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
They're space cops. I like all these guys' outfits. Especially this guy with the eye patch. They literally are police, yeah. They're a military force. They're supposed to be peacekeepers, but yeah, Ajab. What's over here? Hate to say it, you know. But it's pretty much true. But that in and of itself is sort of manipulative language too, because like they were definitely, you know, they themselves were manipulated into doing it. Oh, they're all the taxis. That's no excuse, obviously, but I feel like they had plenty of opportunity to stop what they were doing. You know, maybe question a little more.
Cross-planet transit service. We'll get you where you need to be. Of course.
All right. Get some coin. Especially watching... He constantly questioned, yeah. Anakin's been a very consistent... questioner.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was...
Anakin was in here a second ago.
Once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
The Jedi.
buddies. I suggest that the senator be placed. I mean, Mace Windu was like, was pretty quick to believe him. It just ended up being a little too late.
My goodness, you've grown.
So have you.
This isn't even where they met.
Grown more beautiful.
Or how they met.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary.
Look at them!
I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
Yeah, I think Mace was pretty much the only one. And even he took some, you know, convincing. He was good for it, though. He was like, alright, bet. I'll bring my three best friends.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
And we'll go challenge him.
Perhaps with merely your presence.
And then Anakin was like, you know, never mind.
Back in my youth, my friends and I would spin them.
Wistful woman.
Like these. Oh, to be young again.
Okay. Oh, I like that. Whoops. Okay. From behind, it looks like Obi-Wan doesn't have any shoes on. He's just walking barefoot around the city.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead.
My apartment, ooh. Hold on. Just gotta move this real quick. And this. Here we go.
Here we are.
And it gets slowly...
Getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah, this never happened, but it's fine. What is this, furniture from IKEA? It's fucking awful. We're farming coin. Listen, if we get rid of all the furniture, then we'll definitely not hear when the assassin comes here. Yeah, when you saw it a fucking decade ago. I like that new figure they have for her. Yep. Let's put bugs in her bed. Ooh, can they make that hairpiece actually? Sweet. Meow. They never had blasters.
There are civilians everywhere. We'll stop her, Master. I promise. Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it. Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot. You have much to learn about many things, my young apprentice, and flying is certainly one of them.
Yeah, do a barrel roll. Sure. Lead the shot. Nah. We're war criminals anyway, it's fine. We're Jedi after all. Yeah, fuck it. Holding the button down. Mini kid, get.
Ahead, they've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them.
Yep. It's a little slow. I wonder if it's the difficulty setting. But yeah, this entire chase scene's been kind of slow. I hope you like pew 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 sounds. Maybe you're in easy mode? Yeah. I have these ships, by the way. I have those. They only made them once.
Who hired you?
It was a bounty hunter car.
Toxic dart.
I know you don't have them. Split up.
Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something.
Blast the sight, blast the smoke, blast the silencer! I got everything!
An old friend at the diner nearby.
R4!
Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
Wait, hold on. Oh yeah. Coruscant looks fucking great. Burgers?
Got nowhere else to be? This is the place for you. Got people you're avoiding? Look no further. Got no money and want to do some shady stuff to get back on your feet? You are home, my friend.
All right. Yeah, where's your hat? I didn't want to do that. It's Cad Bane. How do you know? Because nobody else would wear a hat like that.
Loud in the Outlander cab. They could probably hear it on Tatooine.
Okay.
Fresh cup of bark meal. Start your day parking up the right tree.
That sounded like Dee Bradley Baker. Yeah, yeah. Just without his, like, New Zealand-ish accent.
All the empty ships parked around the city. The Jedi Order confiscated them from various villains. Now, they just sit unattended and unloved. No idea how long some of them have been sat there. I suppose it wouldn't hurt to give them a bit of a run around before the engines seize up.
Oh, they do that. Oh, we're going to Dex's.
All right, don't blow your top.
Fuck yeah.
As fast as I can.
Remember when Dexter's Diner was the hub world in the original game, and it was like five times the size of this? Yeah, I work here now. You want a burger? I'll get you a burger.
Best waitress Wanda has blown a few.
Wanda Maximoff?
I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great!
Oh, so I actually can work.
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
You get the cake.
My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Jawa juice?
Ah, oh, that's definitely not mine. The Shorter Club sandwich. Go get it.
That was him again.
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6.
Is there someone else?
Thanks for the show and tell, but that is not the photon fizzle I ordered.
The fizzle.
Wow, let me add it.
D working hard.
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
What?
Looks delicious.
6 layer. Oh, you get the fizzle.
Better late than never.
Yeah, whatever. Where's the... Oh, it's this? And does somebody want a chair? What about this side of the room? Cool.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! Now, what do you want to talk about?
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar.
The way he talks.
No, no, it's beyond the outer rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Oh, fuck.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
I mean, that's poison, so...
I've never heard of Kamino either.
This actually reminded me, though, they say in the movie, and also in that brief section there, that, like, they've met before. So I wonder if Dexter will show up in the Kenobi show. Probably not, but... They must have ran up before you too far. Call me a snob, lower streets. Sophisticated driver like me, who knows the love. Oh yeah, I'll do a little side mission real quick. Imagine that face in the... Well, we've seen a CGI version of it. But yeah, knowing them now, in today's world, they'd probably do like a full prosthetic. So he's a guy eating chicken with a vest. Alright. I think it'd be cool. But I can't imagine they'd go to Coruscant at all. Especially at this stage in the story.
Can't tell if Felix is cooking his
Jabba the Nut?
pretty sure I...
Okay. Gungan eating a chicken. Why is there just a photo? I mean, alright. Okay, cool. There's like so many things on the screen. Oh. Chicken leg? Here he is.
Misa, sorry. That's a drumstick.
Well. A raw deal. Oh, I can't fly. Maybe it's purely for gliding?
You need to live somewhere? Hey, I'm driving here.
Back on the taxi? Didn't they? Oh.
You'll be there in no time.
To the library. That's where Mary's about to close up. Mary, don't you know me? This is cool. Who's that guy, though? Oh, do they have the librarian in here too?
Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
Love it. Got a little Padawan learner in here. Cool. Well, that hasn't happened yet. Pretty.
Camino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good.
Like, he knows about it, though.
Gravity's pull and find your planet. You will.
Right.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the...
I know the bus...
You know the what?
I overheard some of the apparently, the Order is linked with an old trial the Masters took part in.
I know the bussy.
Perhaps you wish to hear a story.
She looks great.
Jedi trial. Dooku came in first place, but neither of them could be Key Adi Mundi. Master Yoda spent most of his time negotiating, which was a relief to Mace Windu, who only managed to catch one, and that was only because it flew into... That's the tale.
Oh, so I'm supposed to... Okay.
Perhaps you wish to hear a story. Dooku came in first place, though he did so by cheating. No surprises there.
Duke first.
Obi-Wan managed to surpass his own master, Qui-Gon Jinn. But neither of them could be Key Adi Mundi, who just missed out on first because the judge failed.
Key Adi Mundi second.
Master Yoda spent most of his time, which was a relief to Mace Windu.
This is too much for my brain. Wait, so who was first? Dooku was first because he cheated.
What do you think you're doing?
Wait, so where do I put these? I guess I just put them next to their person. That's probably not it. Or is it the numbers? Yoda was dead last because Yoda's overrated.
Be careful with those.
Second place was... Wait, hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah. Dooku is first. I think what, Key Adi Mundi second? But then Obi-Wan beat his master. So he's third. Qui-Gon then? Jesus, the way the camera like automatically moves for you. Cool. Seeker of the Archives. Okay, probably have to come here as that character. Well, I'm Obi-Wan technically, so.
Oh, that's Obi-Wan Kenobi, a handsome young man.
My brain's full. Yeah, that's all I had room for.
I know the bus go in a certain order according to the story.
Yeah, I just did that. I know the busts. Cool. All right. Man, that guy is cool. Hello there. Who are you? Just some worker lady? Can you?
All set. Drive safely.
Okay. Hey, it's Clue.
I've had a fresh update, so my existence has meaning again.
No, I'm good. Sweet. I'm looking forward to that new set coming out with that ship. I'm gonna nab it. Probably gonna get all the Kenobi stuff that's coming out.
Yes, you should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for all this.
Starfield who? Nice dude, send me a picture. That makes sense. That checks out. Hello. You don't need these, right? Cool.
Master Jedi.
Lama Su.
Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
Unexpected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on.
I'm sorry. I see a little bubble.
1,000 units are ready, with a million more on the way.
Our oceans are dangerously rough. Please take care whilst you're here. If
what do you mean these assholes? They're fine. They just work for the Empire. I mean, what's the issue? Oh, are we not that far in the story yet? Oh, shit. Well. Spoiler. How do I glide? Bro. All right, screw it. I'm sure it'll be a tutorial later. I wonder if they hid like an Omega Easter egg in here. Even though it's a little early for that.
It is imperative all our clones are above average in
target shooting practice. You're right.
Apologies for the weather.
We are on Kamino after all. Whoa! Should I even be here yet?
Our conveyor belt equipment distribution system is state of the art.
Okay. Oh, this is nice. We just have sweet. That's cool. Oh, really? Why would they do that? No way. Is this fucking Rex?
The machine in the rec room is part of our training, but I think they've overestimated our skill set. If you can solve it, you can take the prize. It's only fair.
I have a feeling it's not him. Whoa.
Sometimes I try and blend in with the clones. Only by fully submersing oneself into a society, however.
Okay. Okay. No, I was close. I was close. This one's gonna be tricky. Sweet. Honestly, gaming god over here. It's just in a corner. Sweet. Good to see ya.
If I don't improve my shooting, I'll never graduate clone school.
Clone school.
Get ready.
Oh, should I use mouse and keyboard for this? Oh. I'm gonna kill them. This is very involved. Don't think we're getting gold today. Alright, we got silver. I guess you had to get gold to get the piece. I'll do the rest later. Yeah, it seems like to put a little more of that in this one. It didn't seem like there were a lot of opportunities for games like that in the Phantom Menace.
Lama Su's office is always locked. I would appreciate.
What are we doing? Oh, secret. Oh, is this where we're gonna see, yeah.
Very impressive.
Very cool.
I'd hoped you would be pleased.
And they use the board game pieces as the fetuses.
Immensely superior to droids.
So, what has brought...
Oh, in the cafeteria! With the young adult version of him. No way. No way. I didn't know you could do this. The whole time? Oh. Oh, it's a full circle. Cafeteria where he's in the red garb. Very nice. I want to see some Easter eggs, man. Show me, like, I don't know, like Wrecker in them somewhere. Just like off to the side. Even if it doesn't make like story sense. Just a little nod.
Pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing. An unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
Hey, man. Yeah, that'll work. All right.
This is Django's room. Would you like to meet him?
I mean, I guess.
Welcome back.
Oh.
This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan.
That's not him.
He's come to check on our progress.
Even they don't know. They're like, I don't know.
Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
Fuck. They made it look just like Temuera Morrison.
Strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for.
R4 saw that. Quick, after them.
Best head to the nearest landing pad.
Hope it's a good boss fight. Hell yeah. Ow. Nice toss.
We must
doesn't let
they better do a scene where they're flying and they like see the tracker on the front of the glass.
Force reflexes have their advantages on. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
You know what to do. This is the game now. This is so cool. Resume forward. I knew Kamino was going to be a great part of the game. I fucking knew it. Go, 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 go! I think after this next part I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick. Let's do this. Gimme, gimme, gimme! Target. Let's just do this. Yeah, it's still there.
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
Yes.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by.
Fucking love this.
This is going to be a bumpy ride. It's around here somewhere.
Your move.
This won't be much of a fight. This won't be.
It's a fucking Star Fox. That's awesome.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace!
Whoa. Well, I'm a little too fast.
Life more difficult than it needs to be.
Oh, he has two fucking health bars.
Here.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin will be loving this.
Don't come any closer.
You're trying my patience. I've lost
luck.
Who hired you? You're around here somewhere. There you are.
Why don't you just give up?
This is Oh, jeez. Oh. He's a little gnat. Now he's behind. Let him pass. Oh my god. Jesus.
Get him, Dad, get him.
R4, jettison the spare parts.
Ah, cool, the fucking droid factory.
Concentration of Federation ships over there are awful.
It's also a trap. Love Dooku.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly.
It's the entire Clone Wars cast. I love this.
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand?
Can you stop forcing me to walk?
Considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
There we go. Alright, cool. Alright, pee break. Pee break. I'll be right back. All right. Cool. Sweet.
The statues are broken, and I don't know where to begin fixing them. Can you help?
Sure.
Step aside. It's my turn.
Now, you said statues plural, so...
were giving me earache about the mess in front of the house. And let me tell you, that junk took some serious cramming. If you could get inside, maybe you could open it from there.
Okay. Can she? Oh, she can grapple, yeah. I think we'll just break everything down. Destruction of property. Never hurt anybody, right? It's okay, I'm a Jedi, it's fine. I did. And this is your arm. Sweet. Okay, so the other one must be also in this area then. Try breaking some stuff. Maybe it's this guy.
You know how people fire their grapple whilst in midair looking all super cool and flying towards.
So what you're saying is. Padme is the truth, y'all. I'll say it.
truly is a prize for sure.
Well, they followed. All right. Did some stuff. Can't swim.
My powers have doubled since the last time I was here.
Wow. He said the thing. Oh, do I not need the... Padme could commit war crimes, and I thank her.
The citizens of Thebe.
Christmas. Hello, citizen.
My colleague is running target practice.
Okay. These outfits.
Over here.
That's Maul's ship.
Apologies, I thought you were the new recruit. If you see anyone in the same uniform as me, send them my way.
Okay.
Why can't I do that?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Apologies, I thought you were the new... If you see anyone in the same...
Oh. Well, that stinks. Oh, we gotta, like, do the whole thing. Just need some pants, then.
If you see any,
just need pants.
New hints are available, by the way. Just in case you want to stop by.
Here we go.
We don't need to take a boat. I'll handle this.
Finally found your way here then, rookie.
Yep.
Let's begin your training.
Ooh. I missed like one.
Here's something for your hard work.
Ooh, I got the ship. Sweet. That's how it's done. Perfect. Well, thanks for sending me the pictures. Din's just fucking hiding within the pride flag. I like it.
Hey, you there. Wanna get someplace else on the planet?
Nah. Alright. We're back here. What appears to be the issue? Oh, I'm sorry. Jesus. Well, fuck. Do that. Dang. I punched the guy by accident, man. By accident. That's right. That won't happen. Okay. We don't have a there isn't much that we can do in here at the moment. Let's move on.
Who's there? You keep your hands.
Hello.
Unless you plan on it. Annie. Little Annie. You sure sprouted, eh? I'm the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
Probably dead somewhere in a ditch.
I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for the moisture
farmer. Padme, what are you doing? Oh, can she ride R2 though? Yes. This is the best.
That little boy of Watto's was quite a little.
Ready to go? Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get faded on the way. Welcome to the Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand and Jawas.
Cool. That was an X-Wing that just flew by. twin sons. Definitely need a screenshot for this. Okay. Maybe like right here. Can I toggle the UI? Maybe? Objective text? See if that helps. Oh, so, we're getting there. Objective waypoint regions. Damn, how do I get that out of there? I guess I can just Photoshop it out if I really need to. Cool. Now put it all back on. It's a bunch of them, huh? I keep hitting Padme. Die, bitch, die.
If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's workshop, now.
Okay. Hey, dude.
3PO?
The Maker. Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party
of
Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
May not like what
to find out there, kid.
God, this figure is so cool.
I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO, you're coming with me.
Oh, dear.
Those Tusken Raiders have built their camp right in front of an old...
Okay.
This is a Tusken Raider camp.
Is it? Murder. Screenshot moment. I have that speeder.
Why couldn't I save her?
My long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Brium, brium.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Boss ass bitch.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go. Obi-Wan is in danger.
Wow. Can I blast through it? Nope. We're doing the damn thing. Jesus Christ. Sup back. We went to get, Shmi from the camp. She died. And now we're, break apart. Okay. Alright. This is the game now. And I can attack with it.
Could that be the factory?
Little leggy. It's fucking fast. Check our corners. Ooh, what's up here? Padme can get up there. Oh, man.
Help.
I can't put them back together. Maybe Anakin has to, because he's good at building. Nope. Yeah, where's Chewie? Maybe that's why it's there. Like, they give you the functionality for it now, but you don't really have a reason to use it until later. There's a lot of stuff. This game's got a lot of like replayability, so
find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Maybe.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
Ha 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 ha. Whoa, whoa, wait a minute.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
A little bit of screen tearing there.
To diplomatically solve this one.
Is this like a survival area? It is. Hello again. There's a little bit of screen tearing. Maybe we'll put sync on. Oh, that's awful.
Hey,
so fewer frames.
Charge those power cells.
Oops. Cool. Puzzles.
Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Oh, that's cool.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Huh?
Why couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet?
Oh god, it's this part.
That thing was huge. Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour.
Damn.
Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
It's stopped.
We aren't getting that back online from over here.
R2, you still there, buddy?
Where does it want me to go? The camera's like stuck here. Jesus. Oh, it's this part.
Building machines.
Oh dear. Oh, listen, man, I don't know what I'm doing. There it is. Reassemble.
Look, we can get...
It's doing that thing.
The belt back online for Master Anakin and...
That's better. Cool. Oh. Vanilla Vegeta? The fuck is that? What the deuce is that? Fuck is Vanilla Vegeta? I gotta look at this right now.
Obi-Wan is still in serious danger. Oh. We have to get through this factory. Anakin.
Okay. Okay, what the hell? Oh. Get the fuck up there. One of these. I like that everyone has like their own thing they can do. Super battle droids. Ooh, the frames. Looking the wrong way, girl. Oh, you're building it? Okay.
This way, come on.
Teamwork. This part's cool. Blast it then.
We have to get Padme out quick.
Damn. Switch to the guy that I want to switch to? That's rude. More of these. Okay.
Any chance you could save me? There isn't much to do in here.
Okay, what? That was a weird one.
Are here.
Missile proposed. Emergency powers.
Jar Jar is the key to all of this.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats. Of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
The cloners.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis.
So Obi-Wan, we're obviously playing as Kit Fisto. Daddy Kit Fisto.
I'm your droid. Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax.
For no reason, but I'm thankful. You're right. That's cute. This little guy. Having some trouble, but you know.
I've had a fresh update, so my sister's had me again, apparently.
Yeah, I love that they just didn't care. His hair loopies. I wonder what's next. This never happens. Unless it did and they just never showed it.
Take them down before they can report back to their master. These should be no trouble.
Oh, let's go. Yeah, I haven't. I've actually never read the novelizations. So who knows? Maybe all this is accurate. Aw, cause it's a cat. Cute. The Eclay. The Reek. This is fucking sick.
Just relax, concentrate. What about Padme? She seems to be on top of things.
It's just a fuck up.
Here, boy. Good job.
Really? Oh, with a bone? Let's go.
Master, take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
This is cool. Now the Eclay as Obi-Wan.
Large claws you have. That's it. Let's keep going.
Oh, they fucked me up.
I don't think it can take much more.
It's got plenty of health. The hitbox is a little weird for this guy.
Stay focused.
Oh, it's a Nexu. I forgot its name.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
Yep, this is the game. Do it to him.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Yeah, fuck your balloon. Shakti!
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Well, you are clearly outmatched. Sick. Kid Fisto. Oh, I want to play a Shock T though. Look at her. Fucking Plo Koon over here. Burr burr. Jango Fett Part 2. Well, now we got to play as Mace.
Oops.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive. Does he mean me or you?
Luminara's in here. Let's go. Sakura, the whole gang.
Jedi dogs,
dogs. We have no such thing on Gliancel. Perhaps Wulrich would insult me more.
Yeah, fuck your jetpack. Get over here. Ah! That was cool, the slow-mo. Yep. This is chaotic.
Treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
Listen, man, we're on Geonosis. It's hot here. Ice cream is the way.
Follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty.
Damn straight she would.
How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Well, they had ships last time. Speeders, even.
Good to see you're alive. Following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit and knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so...
I absolutely love that.
Help yourself.
D. Bradley Baker just does all the fucking clone stuff. I love it. Absolutely love that. Yeah, I love how, like, when you first started watching Clone Wars, you're like, yeah, the clones are kind of annoying. And then, you know, what inevitably happens with everybody, which is like, oh my god, I love him. Eventually.
Imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way shall we proceed, Master? It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
It was definitely very clone heavy in the start. Too much to a fault, I would say. Without them really having much of that developed yet. That's cool. Sweet.
he asks. It was like that when we got here. Understood?
War crimes. Why do that? Ambiance for this. I like it. Nope. Try this. And move. Funny, because they're bugs.
I can feel it. I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry, that's just you. It's very dark in here.
Oh, sorry.
Time to make our big entrance. Remember, keep your head.
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan behaving himself.
What the fuck?
Take them together. You go in slowly on the left.
Stop. Count Dooku. Far beyond you.
Now back down.
I don't think so.
Puzzles. They literally just show the Death Star plans.
Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Oh, cool. Damn.
We've interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Bring it! He's got nothing on me.
I warn you that my skills surpass yours.
He needs some action.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Are you scared?
Kenobi!
Oh. Sure.
I sense in you. I become more powerful than any Jedi, even you.
Doubt it.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
Same thing again. Maybe not that. It's gotta be over soon. Scripted.
What will you have, my old Padawan?
This is just the beginning.
Nice. Yeah, keep shooting and maybe one day it'll hit him. Coruscant.
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Marriage. Hey. Babada booby. Babada boopy.